finishing in eighth for the upcoming state tournament. Congratulations, Aaron, and best wishes to you this weekend.